Oh, I know it is candy. Holy hell, did I just do that? I think it was only level 25. It might have been the purple. I just stole a Wyvern Egg on a Deino. You guys are gonna laugh at me, and everybody always does. I'm a greedy motherfucker. I'm gonna go tuck him somewhere safe, and we're going back in. I will say Olaf never died for nothing, because Olaf sparked the fuck it all attitude that created this little competition here. There we go. So I would like to point out that after that first one, the adrenaline was pumping so hard, I have the shakes. I think I've pissed them off. Oh shit! shit. Please get up the wall, you idiot. Go! My god. I'm on fire. I'm not gonna crawl away. Wow, that is exhilarating. I'm not even gonna lie. Holy cow. Or you can go up. That's like, this is like true adrenaline rush. Like, as weird as it's gonna sound, like I know it's not, you know, an actual extreme sport or anything like that, but like it's the same feeling I get when I'm up snowboarding and hitting the backcountry line for the first time, or fresh powder day and you're just trying a stupid trick or that's fun though. Holy hell, that is fun. All right. I got time for one more. And then I gotta take, it's gonna be a little bit longer of a break. I just have to run down to the bank really quick and come back. So it'll probably be a 20-25 minute break. I don't wanna quit streaming, so I'm not going to end my stream. You guys are more than welcome to go off, do your own thing, go view other channels, like that's fine, I get it. If I come back to zero, cool. But when I come back, we're gonna be doing more of this and we're gonna be hatching these eggs to see if I get that purple bitch. So I got time for one more. Actually, I might end the stream just so that I can give my computer a chance to reset, refresh, and cool down for a minute. So I will probably end the stream, but it'll only be done for like 20, 30 minutes, like I said. Go, 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 dude, go! Now is not the time to be hanging out! Oh my god, dude, do not get stuck on stupid shit. Headbutt's beauty. Seriously? You make it through all this shit, but you can't get up this without rubber banding. The logic in this game I will never understand.